It's Justin with Find My Accident, and I've got a pedestrian crash involving a husband and wife to report out of Bloomington, Indiana. On Thursday, October 27th, Dustin and Cathy Baughman attempted to cross Walnut Street near Pinewood Drive around 7:30 a.m. The couple were hit by a Ford F-150 pickup truck driven by 42-year-old Rex Mowbray. Both of them were treated for injuries. Share your thoughts on this accident using our comments area. If you or someone you know has been involved in an accident, we're here to help. We can provide you with a free copy of the police report from your accident. We can also help you connect with nonprofit safety groups using our partners page. We neither encourage nor discourage lawsuits, but if you're looking for an attorney to talk to, we can recommend one in your area. Thanks for using Find My Accident. Safe travels.